Hey guys, Jamie Delray here, and I'm here with
April.
And today we're filming sort of a little Halloweeny kind of video. We're actually having like a Halloween party here, and yeah, I'm dressed as Harley Quinn, if you couldn't tell. April's dressed as Tiffany from the awkward camera styles from the Child's Play movies, like, you know, with Chucky. And yeah, we've got like party food. I don't even know if you can see that. Loads of food, loads of crappy, bad food for you. We don't normally eat like this.
Well,
but, yeah.
Except for when we go out.
Yeah, so I just thought, I don't know, I'd film was kind of like a mukbang video, I guess. You know, like Trisha Paytas does. Just a video of us eating and talking about random crap, but yeah.
We look like such a weird couple, don't we?
I find the jester cap thing very distracting. So yeah. This is like a... I don't know what this is.
I didn't know what it was.
Did you pick one up too?
Yeah, they just look nice.
Yeah, I mean...
Nice though.
Barbecue? Yeah, barbecue. Is it bad? I don't even know what the meat is.
I thought it was thingy. It just looked like beef to me.
Like what?
It looked like beef, but...
Oh, right.
No, it doesn't taste like it. So what have we got to talk about?
The setting up of this Halloween party. Oh my goodness. I'm a 19-year-old, so you might say I'm a bit old to be celebrating Halloween, but the little ones in my family, you know, my little sister, little nephew and such, they insist on Halloween parties and they love it, so that's why I'm dressed up like an idiot, and I'm going to be taking them out trick-or-treating later.
As am I, because I'm here.
I mean, when I actually go out, like, in public where people can see me, I'm probably going to take the top half of my outfit off, and I'll just...
You could just put your odds down.
Yeah, but then you see, it's still quite visible.
Yeah, but everyone will be dressed up then, so.
Not adults.
I know, but like, you can just say I'm taking me. Nephew trick-or-treating, so I dressed up.
Not that I'm in any way, shape or form judging adults who dress up for Halloween. You know, I think it's great if you have the confidence to do that.
Personally, I think there's more of a thing now with like younger adults dressing up. Like, if it was like a 30-year-old, then people might think, oh, it's kind of weird. But I've not, like, someone posted on Facebook earlier, who's in our uni year, and she was, like, saying, she, like, posted a thing, like, with a picture of all, like, the whole family dressed up, and they're like, this is going to be my family, like, saying that she thinks it's awesome to dress up, so.
It is, and it's great.
Plus, it's, like, an extra Comic-Con for us.
Yeah, we're, I suppose, Comic-Con goers. This was my costume for
this
the last Comic-Con.
This wasn't mine, because I didn't have it until, like, a few days ago, but yeah. I was Lara Croft, but yeah.
But I think Halloween is great. Halloween is my favourite holiday. But the thing is, here where
that
I live,
so
it's stuck, I think.
I know.
You get judged extremely hardly for dressing up when you're a grown person. And I can't handle that judgment because I am a little wimp. But if you can handle it and you dress up, then, you know, good to you. I do dress up, as you can see, just in my own home.
I'm just casually admiring the room instead of looking at the camera. Yeah.
The room, if you couldn't tell by the fact that I've like changed location.
Should we vlog the room?
If you like,
Hang on, I'm taking over from there. Right, I'm just going to show you guys the room because it's like, I'm obsessed with this room.
It's newly decorated.
First, like, this whole shelf. Sailor Moon stuff here, all along here. Then we've got, well, Harley. There's
more,
there's more Harley behind that. And all his CDs. God is there.
The Queen, yes.
Queen. Jewelry, which I actually didn't know was there. Toadette. All his amazing books. Except maybe Things Like Othello. But that's not our fault, that was just school. College, sorry. Ursula's all the way up there. Well, should have shown.
My posters, if you want.
There we go.
And you couldn't already tell by the fact that I'm dressed up as her and I have a load of Harley Quinn merchandise and the posters. I'm a massive Harley Quinn fan.
And then he's got like freaking. Oh wait, sorry, you didn't see the Leia.
Massive Star Wars fan as well, particularly Princess Leia. She's one of my favourite Star Wars characters.
And then lots and lots of animals.
They're my Daegus and.
If they've been down a bit.
The Daegus are called Leon and Cecil. That's the chinchilla. She's just called Chili.
Down there. And then we have.
Two hamsters.
It's really hard because I'm using the inside camera, so I'm sorry about the like crappy filming.
That one's called Sweetie, and that one is called Holly, named after Harley Quinn. Yeah. This is my adorable guinea pig. He's obese, and he's called Flapjack.
There you go.
And we there's have a rabbit.
There's a feral rabbit or something.
Yeah, his name is just Bunny, and yes, he's feral. You'd rip your arm off, give him a chance.
Mm-hmm. Just gonna go back to my food. Sorry about my jingling, my jacket's got a thing on it and it jingles.
I wonder if they can hear that. We have this skeleton downstairs. And he's just a skeleton head, and when you go near him he starts singing that he's got no body and all this stuff. Don't they like show their food to the camera?
Yeah.
I'm not used to this. This is a mini pizza.
So I've already ate most of mine, but you know. I'm having a roll currently.
I actually find mukbangs really fascinating, like.
Especially when people start going really deep into their lives. Because, you know, because they're just talking and eating to a camera.
Like Trisha Paytas' videos, I think, you know, I really love her mukbang videos. They're like really calm and relaxing.
Mm.
I don't know what it is.
I think it's because it's like a, you know, like a break from, not like all the videos are bad, but you know, like a break from all her like, woo, like, kind of thing. And she's just sat down talking.
Mm. Like, this is like ham and pineapple pizza.
Is this?
Which is my favourite kind.
Is that like garlic?
That's garlic bread.
Yeah, I'm just checking. That's garlic bread pizza. Type thing, by the way.
A lot of people find mukbangs boring. I think they're great.
To be fair though, would you really comment to this video if you didn't like mukbangs? It'd be a bit
true.
Dumb.
Would you type in mukbang if...
Mukbang, I mean like when people go on... It's fair enough if you thought it was something you were going to like and then you didn't like it, but if like people go to a mukbang video and go, this mukbang video's boring, it's like, why don't you type it into the search?
I've not tried it yet, but I will. Later on, maybe. P.S. I know this is like... I think I'm going to title this like Halloween mukbang. Even though the only Halloween thing about it is the costumes. But,
No, this the day is spooky.
Yes, spooky. Spooky as fuck.
It's full of the spooks.
Mm. But I don't know whether I'm going to... Whether it's going to be uploaded on Halloween, because April is going to edit it, because I'm pants editing. And this is her, like, camera thing anyway.
Plus, I've got Windows, and he's got Chrome, which is hard.
I have a shitty Chromebook, that's all I've got. This is why my videos are so infrequent, and the quality is crap.
Your quality is really good. I don't know why the webcam quality randomly changed last time.
But it kept freezing.
Yeah, but it looked really good.
But yeah, so it might be uploaded the day after Halloween, unless April's like extra snappy and manages to upload it and edit it on Halloween night, which, you know.
I still don't even know what I'm doing for my Halloween video yet.
I don't know, you could, yeah, you could play like a scary game, spooky game. See, I can't do that because my Chromebook won't let me download anything.
I kind of want to play Five Nights at Freddy's, but because I've watched everyone else play it, I'll probably still get incredibly scared because I'm really bad with jump scares, but like, the thing is, because I've watched so many other people play it and so many other people have done it, I think it feels like it's a redundant.
Hmm.
It's like when Slender came out and everyone played it, if you get me. I wish I could play the Silent Hill thing demo, but no one already knows what to do in that as well. Because I've got PlayStation.
I watched John and Phil play that.
Oh yeah, but you didn't. You haven't watched it last time, shortly.
Love Dan and Phil, by the way. I feel like you're like subtly finding out like the YouTubers I'm interested in because I casually mention them, like Trisha Paytas, Dan and Phil, you know.
Main. Dawson.
Ultimate Kai, I know she's a smaller YouTuber. Excuse me for talking with my mouth full, but she's still amazing.
That's the thing though, I feel like now everyone's kind of like a big YouTuber. Because, like, a million subscribers used to actually, like, mean a lot. But now it's kind of like, you got a million, wait till you get five. Like, when, I think it was Smosh? Who first reached a million? It was either that or it was Nika Higa, but I can't remember. And it was, like, the biggest deal ever. But now if someone hits a million, now it's like, yay, but you've not hit, like, 5 million yet. So, come back to us when you've got more.
Randomly off topic of YouTubers, but I was told if you eat really fast then you're not supposed to get full as quick, but then I get told that makes you fuller as well. Like, which one is it?
Oh, it's if you eat quicker, if you eat really fast you won't feel the effect of being full as much, but when it hits you it'll hit you harder. And you'll feel like you're gonna vomit, like straight off. Whereas if you eat really slowly and you feel when you're getting full and you allow yourself to stop, then you feel better.
So yeah. It's me, right, because my mother does a mass amount of food, right? It is like, I swear it's enough to like fucking...
This is nice though.
To like feed a family of like 30. And there's only... I'm not kidding though, am I?
No, you're not.
And so I'm trying to like...
We would show you, but we look a tad weird, yeah. Like...
Like I said in my previous videos, YouTube is like a foreign concept to my family. So those will film walking around with a camera, filming the food would just be odd. But yeah, so I'm trying to eat really fast, if you haven't noticed, because there's just loads more which we need to get through. And therefore, it's kind of not good that I'm doing that. I'm screwing myself over.
I finished the food at the same time.
This is just regular cheese. Yeah, well, I eat more because I'm a pig.
I just eat smaller portions to prevent myself from getting too full.
Oh my goodness, this video is like 15 minutes long.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, after this, I'll stop. Because I don't want my videos too long. I know most mukbang videos are quite long, but...
Most mukbangs are like half an hour. If they're on YouTube. If they're on stream sites, then they're over like 6 hours on.
Well, here's just like an experiment.
You probably explain what a mukbang is.
If people... I feel like they'd know.
No, like, what if people just searched it because they heard of it, but I have no idea what it is?
What if my subscribers don't know when I just post it?
Yeah, exactly.
Mukbang, it's just an eating video. It's just...
It originated in Korea. I think it was a Korean thing. Basically what they did is like, it was weird because there was a lot of skinny people as well, I was quite surprised. No offence. But like, it was like a lot of Korean men and women who'd just eat on stream for like hours and hours, but they'd eat like massive amounts of food and people would pay to watch it, so It worked.
Food porn stars.
Basically. But, yeah. Well, it worked for people who just wanted to sit and watch, you know, what I like watching people eat while I'm eating.
Yeah, that's another reason why I like Trisha Paytas's videos, you know, her mukbang ones. I like all of her videos.
But I haven't really watched any other person's, like, one, like, mukbang thing. There's not many people do them, just for YouTube, they'll do them. I've watched, like, food hauls.
A good YouTuber to watch, she doesn't do mukbang, because she doesn't eat loads and loads of videos. She doesn't eat loads and loads, she just eats a different meal, like, every video.
Yeah.
But it's, like, it's ASMR as well. You know, so she's whispering.
I think, who are you going to say, but tell me first.
She's called Sassy Snacks, and...
Yeah.
I love her, she's great. I think she's... I don't know.
She's in your related channel.
That's probably why, because I watch her a lot. But, yeah, she's another... She's not a mukbanger, but she... she does eating videos, ASMR videos as well. So you should check her out, she's awesome.
Mm-hmm. Another thing, I have an issue with this channel. People need to stop commenting, because that's the issue I have.
I'm not a critic.
No, like in general. On smaller channels in general. Like, comment on them because it actually really helps people.
And I'd love to interact with you guys. I'd love for you to, you know, leave me feedback or whatever. Like, for instance, this, if you like the mukbang style, I will try and do more. I mean, I can't do them too often because
I left it up now we finished eating.
Because I, you know, try and maintain, like, a healthy lifestyle, sort of, so I can't do them too often. But if you like them, I'll try and do them every now and again. And if you want them longer, then just leave that in the comments too. You know, leave me feedback.
Yeah, just, or if you just want, like, more videos like this from him, like, vloggy.
Yeah, and if you like, do you like April here? Because I can have her in more videos, and, you know, but yeah.
I mean, I was in his gaming videos.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard to do them now, though, because we had technical issues, so.
Yeah, really bad. I mean, nobody was really commenting or really watching the Lara Croft ones. I think
they did get a decent amount of views.
The first one did.
The first part and, like, the third part. Oh. I don't know why the second and... like fourth ones.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I'm kind of hurt.
So yeah, I'm probably, yeah, we should cut this short now anyway, because it's getting really long. But thank you guys for watching, and if you enjoyed it, let me know. If you didn't enjoy it, also let me know, so I don't make the same mistake twice.
Yeah, don't just dislike. It'd be nice if you said why.
You can if you like.
You can dislike, but just saying if you didn't like it, tell him why, because it's helpful.
Okay. Right. Bye guys.
Bye.